Welcome to the Food, Grain and Horticultural Processing Laboratory. In today's experiment, we are going to learn about the dehulling characteristics of selected pulses. The aim of today's experiment is to determine the dehulling characteristics of selected pulses. Then we are going to learn about a mini dal mill model. A mini dal mill model is used for the dehulling and splitting of the pulses. The requisites of today's experiment are pulses, a mini dal mill, electronic weighing balance and collecting trays. The basic dal milling is of cleaning, grading, conditioning, dehusking and splitting. Sometimes linseed oil is used during the dry milling operation to impart the shine or a better appearance for the milled dal. The removal of outer layer of husk and splitting the grain into two equal halves is known as milling of pulses. To facilitate the dehusking and splitting of the pulses, alternate weighting and drying methods are used. So now let us learn about the parts of the mini dal mill. The machine comprises of two major sections. The first is a dehusking and the second is a splitting section. While it has three hoopers. The first hooper is for feeding the pulse to the milling chamber, that is dehusking chamber. The pulse goes through the feeding hooper, which has a control valve to control the feed rate of the pulse. Once the pulse goes to the dehusking chamber, the husk is removed and the husk or the bran is collected at the back side at the bran outlet. Again, the dehusking chamber is attached with a cyclone separator to suck the dust formed during the dehusking operation. Once the dehusked pulse is collected from the cyclone separator outlet, it is to be fed in the splitter hooper. The splitter comprises of two discs, one is stationary and one is rotating. From the feed hooper of the splitter, the hulled or the dehusked pulse goes to the splitter and it is splitted into two equal halves. The two equal halves of the pulse are collected from the outlet. Finally, for the grading of the milled pulses, it is to be fed to the grading hooper, which is the third hooper present in the machine. The grading hooper comprises also of a control valve to maintain the feed rate. The splitted pulse falls on the grading disc or the reciprocating sieves, which will segregate the pulse into the splitted dal, broken dal and unsplitted dal. The splitted dal outlet is at the front, while the broken dal outlet is at the right side of the machine. While the unsplitted dal can be collected on the left hand side of the machine. Or the complete mini dal mill runs on a single 3 HP motor. The pulleys and the V-belt drives helps so that in a single motor and all the three operations that are dehusking, splitting and grading are conducted. In this way, a small mini dal mill can be used by a marginal and small scale farmers to produce polished dal at the farm levels. The front of the splitter is provided with a small oil tank so that the dal can be polished during the splitting operation. Any oil can be fed. The dal mill model is developed by Indoso Industrial Products Private Limited. In this way, dal mill model works. Thank you. Stay at home. Stay safe.